So here's the basin that I set up for installation. Put the faucets on, PO plug. Come around the back side. What I did here, I put the speedway supplies on as well, my flex connections. And that prevents you from getting underneath the vanity and trying to get up at these connections. And you also don't need a basin wrench, which is a great thing. So, sink's all set to go. And that's as easy as it gets right there. Have a great day.